how to set up automatic payment for your US bank credit card. First, open the US bank website, find the red button Login and click on it. In the login form, enter your username. Then enter your password and click Login. When your US bank account opens in the right sidebar, find the section New Account Setup. There, click on Setup AutoPay. Setting up AutoPay for your credit card is very important. Chances are high that one day or another you'll forget to pay the bill on time, and late payments can ruin your credit score. On the Setup AutoPay page, you have to choose the amount you want to pay. It can be a minimum payment or statement balance. You can also set a fixed amount. Then you set up a delivery date. I like being a day early. It gives me a chance to jump in if something goes wrong. Then you have to choose where money should come from. If you have a checking account in US bank, then good for you. Just select the account. Otherwise, you have to add a non-US bank account. On the Add an Account page, enter the routing number of your other bank and then enter the account number. Then click Add Account. After a few seconds, you can click on Setup AutoPay. Now AutoPay for your US bank credit card is all set.